In this GoDaddy signup tutorial video, I'm going to be going over how to create an account with GoDaddy step by step. Creating an account and signing up with GoDaddy is a quick and easy process. Let's get started with the GoDaddy tutorial going over how to create an account with GoDaddy so you can successfully get signed up with GoDaddy. Head on over to GoDaddy.com. Up at the top, you'll see the sign in tab in the top menu. Click this. From the drop-down menu, click Create an Account. You'll now be on the GoDaddy Create Account page. You can continue with signing up with GoDaddy and creating your account with Facebook, Google, or email. Select the one you'd like to create your GoDaddy account with. I'll select Continue with email. Next, put in your information like first and last name, email, username to use for your GoDaddy account, and password to be used when logging into your GoDaddy account. Click the Create Account button to proceed. You'll now be on the GoDaddy Secure Your Account page. It will list out the email address. Click the Send Verification Code button. It'll now send you an email where it'll give you a code you need to enter to verify your email address. Your GoDaddy account will not be created until you complete this step. Enter the code sent to your email and click the Verify Code button. You'll now be taken to your GoDaddy account. You'll see you can search for a domain name if you want to purchase one with GoDaddy. You'll see the You Don't Have Any Products Yet. Click the Get Started button. You'll now be taken to the GoDaddy homepage where you can search for the GoDaddy service you want to purchase while logged into your GoDaddy account. You can purchase domains, web hosting, the GoDaddy website builder, SSL certificates, security products, email accounts, commerce products, marketing products, and more. You've successfully signed up with GoDaddy and have your GoDaddy account created. That is my GoDaddy tutorial on how to create an account with GoDaddy. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more GoDaddy tutorial videos.